Action News continues.
The incoming freshman at Immaculata University got a lesson in life before ever picking up a book. They spent part of their weekend sprucing up their community in a day of service. Action News reporter Jennifer Joyce has more.
It's their first test of the school year. With paintbrushes and brooms in hand, these Immaculata University freshmen are prepared to pass.
So I feel like a sense of accomplishment, helping other people, helping the kids get what they need out of their school.
All 300 freshmen are required to complete a day of service as part of a first-year experience one-credit course.
It means a lot. It's donating your time for other people.
Giving back to the community helps make everyone come together and build you up as an individual.
While students learn the power of volunteering and teamwork, West Philadelphia Catholic High School and 10 other Catholic schools in Philadelphia are reaping the benefits.
It's a great opportunity for them to go into the community, get to know their instructor simultaneously, and just bond during that first weekend that's so crucial for them to get used to the school.
The service work can help break the ice among new classmates, though there is also an educational component to the course. Each student was required to read a book called Fraternity over the summer, meant to bring the class of 2017 together in thought.
It's about four African Americans who started in school and they had a struggle and they went through like difficult times and then they came for help and ended up succeeding all in the end.
Hopefully any student can come away with understanding that college might be a little bit of a struggle, the transition can be a little bit rocky, but at the end of the day, there's a goal in mind.
A morning of service is only the beginning of a jam-packed weekend for this freshman class. I'm told they'll jump from activity to activity to get to know their classmates and set the tone for a great first year. In West Philadelphia, I'm Jennifer Joyce, Channel 6 Action News.